One bad game. Yeah, the thing about it, like, if you pay attention to the run, then you get an idea, but you have to know the game pretty well. You don't get a good comparison of the players, how they're doing compared to each other after the first game, unless you're really paying attention to that. Right. Yeah. And the other thing about a relay, and a marathon run in general, like, Zelda 1, it's not a good idea to go as fast as you can. There it is. One more dollar. Good. All right, risk path. Here we go. First of all, I didn't even get the first bad. I kind of have to do that. I can't get up there. We're done. Pose myself a little bit. No, wait. Can I do that? No, probably not. Let's try this. Oh my god. I think. Well, it's not that bad. Gotta re-enter the room. Wait, could I have done that the whole time? Thank you. What's this jerk doing down here? Good lord. This is the worst part right here, because that getting the canteen or getting the fourth crystal, whatever it is, it makes me lose my umbrella. And I just got an umbrella, so it's like several kills before I get that. So I'm gonna try to kill a bunch of stuff. My money is really good. This game doesn't have to go well. Oh, it sounds so terrible now. That last instant, just push it over the edge.
Thank you.
Almost as fast as I've beaten the game any percent. And it's only 6 minutes and 40 seconds off the world record or something like that.